All right, going through a little bit of a dry spell on the trap line, got the truck parked up there, and I got a set here in the woods. I've actually gone through, caught a fisher in the first trap today, this morning, and I looked at about 30 sets since then. It's been super, super slow. And finally, it looks like it's paid off. We get over to the box here. I see the springs are compressed. Let's take a look. Oh yeah, we got a Martin. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Nice, pretty Martin. So hanging in there, putting in the work, and once in a while it pays off. So this is great. Catch you next time.